welcome back to my channel. It's Zaria, and today this video is either gonna be played in speed or not. So I hope you guys are having a good day so far. And today my hair is a big puffy mess, but today I'm going to show you my morning routine. I've already woke up, obviously. I've already ate breakfast. Right now I'm eating, drinking some tea in this cute Snicker cup, and it is very good, guys, if you can see that. Let me show you that this is real stuff. It's moving, see, and it's just so, yeah. So right now I'm about to get my hair done. I don't know, right there it hurts. Oh, but right now I'm waiting for my mom to come in to do my hair. So all those people on YouTube that wear like heavy face makeup and stuff, they are this. I love it when they put that makeup on because it just like gives them that plumpish. And I love people who wear the wigs, and then the people who just wear their hair out like this. I want to be like Kelly Sweet. So much. Shout out to her. Shout out to her. Yes, this is my head of hair. And when it's like wet, it just got dry, but it's still a little bit damp. When it gets wet, it is so much. I mean, when it gets like dry, so much hair. My hair is really nappy because it goes like this. And I'm stuck right here, can't even get it. So my mom is about to comb it, so. So they don't want ice cream, they want nuts. I don't like ice cream. They're like popsicles. But, yeah, so I probably would want vegetables too. So this is basically my morning routine, watching TV and drinking tea. Talking to you guys. Ooh, bacon. Bacon, guys. Mine is collard green and broccoli. Comment down below, guys. Which one is your favorite? What if it is in the icon? It's an icon right there. Somewhere here or there. Do you like vegetables? Garbage grinds. If I put it.
Stays up an hour longer in the evening. Then in the fall, we set our clocks back an hour, hence the terms spring forward and listen closely. Daylight saving time.
Exactly as Fred Cyborg said it.
No, daylight saving time. Saving.
Yeah, daylight saving time.
This is basically a vlog, guys. It's more of a vlog than a morning vlog. I'm hungry again, mommy.
That's when we're making the BLTs, baby.
Oh. BLT, guys. It's my mom. Gang, gang. Comment some nice things below about my mom. You know that, mommy? Comment some nice things about you.
About what?
About you.
Some nice things about me?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
No, I'm telling to the camera. Mm. I said comment some nice things about my mom.
Oh.
That's what
mine people... I don't even want to be in the video. But I got to be here.
Okay, guys. You heard the woman. I was watching this, and they didn't want ice cream. They wanted vegetables first. I've never seen a kid like that. Like, I don't like ice cream. So I'm drinking my tea still, guys. I didn't know you knew all the characters' names and stuff.
This show was coming on when I was a kid, I believe.
Was it the same? Or no? You heard that, guys? Do you know when Teen Titans first started coming out? Was it in the 21st century? Sometime else.
Titans came from a comic book.
The Teen Titans, also known as the New Teen Titans and the Titans, are fictional superhero team appearing in American comic books published by DC Comics. Excuse me. That's crazy. It says shown are Starfire, Kid Flash, Robin, Raven, and Beast Boy. Titans. This is from The Night Began to Shine. Because there's an episode called that, and that's probably what happened before.
Bless you.
I don't know what's wrong.
I've been wrong this whole time. I can't believe I trusted farmers.
feel scared. Like, I feel like the oil is dropping in my teeth. Because I'm here.
The farmer.
That's right. Oh,
that was
my name.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, I guess it's time to ruin everyone's sleep with an act of revenge for eating all our vegetables. We grow these crops. Takes months, you know. And then people just hate them.
Well, thank you guys for watching this very short but long but short vlog. My mom would say bye.
You'll see your hair afterwards.
You'll see my hair afterwards. Bye, guys.